uploaded in a while, but I've had a lot of stuff going on. Been looking for a job unsuccessfully. Anyway, we're at the Great Bay now. We get to start the Great Bay, get the third transformation mask. And I don't know. We'll find something else to do. Oh yeah, we gotta get the hook shot. No arrows. Okay, 10 arrows. It's better. Was weird. At least I didn't get hurt. A red rupee. Woo! Yay, rupees! And then I go down the hole. Is that it? Fuck, that was useless. Fucking useless. There. No rupee? Give me rupee. Not heart. Rupee. Rupee. Damn it. Crap, I forgot to slow down time. I'll do it once we get into Great Bay. This is Great Bay. Don't see what's so great about it. The water's blue. There's a weird building. There's enemies. And Tingle's here. Got him. seagulls. I don't understand why he wanted to go to shore. How's that gonna help him? Zora. Short version of his story. One of the Zoras who sings laid some eggs, and pirates stole them, and now the person Zora who laid the eggs can't speak or sing or anything. So basically now we get to get his face. Disappears and his face is left behind. Oh my god, it's his face! You got the Zora's face. His spirit is stuck in it. Yet his spirit is there. I got tangled. Why can't you just hit tingle at the arrow? So your friendship is worth 20 or 40 rupees. Okay, I'll continue this video later.